First of all, I was in a refugee camp in Kenya. So when you do your high school, according to your final grade, you may get this opportunity where you get this scholarship that takes you to Canada to study in one of the universities in Canada. I'm from a guy who comes from a country that's torn apart by war. I was the student chosen by Acadia that year. So this scholarship is kind of a savior